raising money for the Tikvah program at Camp Ramah Jerome.
Yo, 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 what is the Tikvah program, bro?
Well, thank you for asking, Shmo Bro. The Tikvah program is for kids with special needs to attend the fun-filled summer at Camp Ramah. The Tikvah program needs board games, art supplies, and other items, as well as a fund for a scholarship. So for my Bar Mitzvah project, I have a goal of raising $1,500 to help the Tikvah program. I even found an anonymous donor that will match the funds up to $1,500. That would mean a total of $3,000 for the program. So I challenge you to help me raise $1,500 for the Tikvah program at Camp Ramah Jerome and make my faith people at Camp Ramah have the time of their lives.
You can make a donation on the Ramah Jerome website at ramahjerome.org and then click on the donation button at the top of the page. Then click the Give Now button, and on that page, you can designate your donation to the Shayna Leibowitz Tikvah Mitzvah Project.
If you have any problems making a donation, please contact me, my mom, my dad, or Camp Ramah Jerome. Remember, my Bar Mitzvah is February 6th, so please take the challenge now. Thank you, and have a good day.